We know early detection is the best way to treat breast cancer, which affects 1 in 8 women. In our next story, a Eustis woman and her oncologist explain why it's important to act when you experience warning signs.
I noticed that my left breast was a little bit more firmer than my right. And so I had made a call to my doctor. He examined me and he said, let's get a new mammogram tomorrow. So that was a Thursday. That Friday I had it done. They did a sonogram also. And then that Tuesday they called me back and said that they felt that I needed to do an MRI because I had dense breasts. And they didn't see anything, but they wanted to make sure nothing was hiding. So they did that. And then on March 31st, I was diagnosed with stage 3 cancer.
Yester met with Tavery's oncologist, Ahmed Al-Hazouri, who explained their strategy to beat the disease.
He felt that the chemo first would be the more aggressive kind because I had cancer in one of the lymph nodes, and that lymph node had the fingers, like the cancer was have fingers coming out of my lymph node that it was going to spread. But lucky for me, I just had a little bit of sickness on my stomach, and they gave me 2 pills that can counteract the sickness, the nausea. So I worked through my chemo the whole time. But Dr. Al's office almost treats you like a family because they don't treat you like a number. They do care how you feel, what's going on with you, and if you had any questions, no question was stupid to ask.
After the chemo treatment, Yester had a double mastectomy and radiation therapy, and today is back to her normal activities. Dr. Al-Hazouri says it's important to pay attention to your body.
Know that there's nobody that knows your body more than you do. If you say something is there, it's there. It may not be physically there, but it's there. Because I can guarantee you, if you share a legitimate concern with someone that you trust, that person that you trust will be concerned about that symptom as much as you are and will act upon it. And if you don't like the answer that you get, you know, one place, ask again. You know, there's many places that will take your concern to heart.
I'm very pleased with my treatment that I've gotten from Florida Hospital. I mean, all my doctors have been at Florida Hospital affiliated. And I look at it this way, my diagnosis could have been worse than what it was. And, you know, I'm very lucky. Yes, I had stage 3, but it could have been a different outcome.
You can learn more about the wide range of resources available to breast cancer patients, as well as find out about this month's activities by visiting the website fhwatermanpink.com.